Hi, aspiring interviewees. Have you ever wondered what are some of the common blunders that you commit while you get into an interview? Okay, imagine a situation like that. You walk in and you're like, hello ma'am, hello sir. So the first blunder that you may commit is to appear nervous, all right? That is one of the predominant factors, which is why people kind of get rejected in interviews. So please ensure that you're not getting that nervous in interviews. Another blunder that commonly I've seen people do is they sit across the interviewer and say, oh, okay, yeah, right. You know, give answers in a way that appears to be disrespectful, or that appears to be really as if you are a know-it-all person and you think the interviewer may be a little dumb, right? That's another major blunder that I think interviewees commit in interviews. Another thing wherein I feel interviewees commit blunders are wherein they are not able to substantiate their answers well. What I mean by that is, if you have given a point in your resume, say for instance you know a particular tool, right, and when you're asked questions around it, you might have included it just to get kind of shortlisted for the interview, but then you realize within the interview you're not able to answer well. That's another common mistake. If that happens to you, I would suggest you own it up, own up to your mistake and say, you know, I just included it because I read about it and this is as far as my knowledge permits. And the last blunder that I think interviewees commit is not understanding the questions well, right? So if you're asked an experience-based question or a scenario-based question, however you choose to beat around the bush and not really talk about a scenario which has come your way, I think that's another major blunder that all the interviewees commit. With that, I think you have a handful of interview blunders that you might end up making once you enter the interview room. So just as we explored the common blunders that are committed by interviewees, let us now talk about some interview tips which might be helpful to you while you are giving interviews, alright? So for instance, if you are appearing for a virtual interview, just ensure that you are logged in at least 10 minutes before the interview, your internet is up and running, you are dressed fine as per the company's dress code policy if possible, and you have a presentable smile on your face. If you are going in an offline interview wherein you have to walk in for the interview, just ensure that you carry all the documents that are required at your end. You again reach at least 10-15 minutes before the interview. Once you enter the room, enter with a pleasant smile. Be confident throughout the interview. Whatever questions that are asked or are thrown towards you, if they are uncomfortable questions or something that you think can trigger you, I would still request you to please maintain your calm. It is very important to have a respectful conversation with the interviewer, because it's not about the interviewer, it's about yourself. So you have to give that level of respect to anyone that you're talking to. Again, be very, very, very thorough about the facts that you've written on your resume. Any single point that you think can work against you, remove it from your resume, or if you have it, try and tell that you had just included it as per the limited knowledge that you had. And while you are moving towards the end of the interview, just ensure that you are not really asking for feedback right then and there, saying, hey interviewer, how did I perform? That's not really the right way to go about it. You can end the interview once the interview has ended. You can probably say bye or whatever, and you can check by when will you get the update on your candidature.